music. Alrighty, chat. We're back. Hopefully Call of Duty works first time. One time. I know, I'm still mad. This shit's, like, fucking broken. I mean, there's probably shit I could fix it somehow, but... Fuck that, dude. I'm not trying to do all that shit. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, maybe you can all tab out of it. Okay. New under the sun. Nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of suns. That busted the party. You fuck up the fun. Oh, it works. I mean, we'll just go one by one, I guess. I don't know. I know, I'm just gonna work on this gun right now. And I'm gonna use this gun for my, like, cap and shit, so I gotta use this. Stun. Cap, you know, if you ain't no sense of gas, I got Jiffy Loop. I'm not, I'm gonna put scavenger in this. And if you, I'm around with another, but I'm really cool. And I feel like Battle Hardened and Ghost are like the perks, no matter what to go. Like, you might use, Spotter here. I can't have that. I'm almost there though, but and I need to start proning more, dude, but bitch, if you do it, I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Where do you even go for that? Big a drink out. I know, where do you go for your... Oh, here it is. How do you even do these? Oh shit, we got a squad.
Yeah.
Yep.
What's up, bro?
What's up, kid?
Hey, John, give me a second, bro. I will be right back.
Good.
John.
Yeah.
You don't play a quick game without me real quick. I'm gonna take a shower.
Well then leave, bitch.
I'll come back in after.
How do you leave the fucking party? The fuck is this, dude? Oh, here we go. Alright, chat, I guess we're gonna play a game real quick. Thank you.
domination.
All right.
Capture and hold the objectives. We're taking Alpha. We captured Alpha.
Rolling smoke!
How is he already there? I guess so.
Rolling smoke!
You're needed at Bravo.
Reloading.
You're welcome.
UAV overhead.
Changing bags.
Securing Alpha.
Grenade up!
We captured Alpha.
Suka! Reloading.
Enemy VTOL in the AO. Securing C.
I know, of course he puts it there when no one's there, bro.
Enemy cruise missile. That makes two. The advantage is ours. Allied counter UAV activated.
Bro, he's just chilling in there, bro. Get the fuck out of there, you camping fuck. Jumped over. He jumped over.
Enemy at the hotel.
Assist your team at B.
Shoot them.
Friendly VTOL on stage.
No, we got B right now.
He's in the ship.
You're needed at Bravo. You're needed at B. Enemy has Bravo.
He's just chilling there, bro.
Good.
I'm gonna smoke on B.
Enemy in there.
Strike, get down.
You can't hear nothing in this fucking game, bro. I'm trying to run.
Assist your team at B.
He's just laying there. Are you fucking serious? It's so sad.
Retake those points. Enemy care package inbound. Securing C. We've got Charlie.
Enemy at the compound.
Securing B. Bravo. Enemy personal radar overhead. Enemy and Charlie, go. Allied UAV.
Fuck, are you serious?
This is Falcon 3-0. Good cut. Beginning flyover.
He's not seeing me. How does he see me there, bro? Are you fucking serious? I hear him coming.
You're needed at B. You're needed at C. Allied UAV overhead.
We're on Alpha, stand by. Enemy at the back.
You're needed at C.
Hold all objectives. Move that way.
Assist your team at Charlie. We lost Charlie. Assist your team at Alpha.
Enemy
staking Alpha. Enemy Wilson deployed.
Enemy
securing C. This is our fight. Stay focused. We have two objectives. Take the third. Hold all objectives. That way.
Enemy at the back end.
Enemy staking Charlie.
Turn home bloody and empty-handed. Good work.
Wait. Wait. Tranquilo. Okay. Tienes los dos. contando, bro.
Yeah.
But I kind of feel like playing 2K.
What do you want playing 2K?
I don't even know. Team up. Not team up, I mean, my team.
Do what? What do you
want? Trying to play a team up on my team. But you got a pretty good my team, bro. I don't know why you don't play with it.
Because it's whack, bro. I'm not a fan of it. I just don't have that drive in me anymore, I guess you'd say. I don't know. But I'm down. We can play team up or something. Alright, team up it is.
Team up it is.
All right, chat. Well, that was a Alright, check. Game tight. Here we go. Yes, CP. Hold up. Turn the volume down. Swag, alright, check. Game tight. Alrighty, I'm blowing my head, see it. How do I put my controller at? He's in game chat. Hello? Alright, buddy. Yeah, I mean, I feel you, bro, but it's like we can't play my team together, you know what I mean? It's not something we could do together, you know? I know, but that's just not... I don't know. I'm just not good at 2K anymore like that. Like, I... Like, that one game, I just dicked that kid down because he was dog shit. And actually, when I played against somebody that was actually somewhat decent, I mean, he's decent, he's probably average, but he actually beat me. But, I mean, it's just, I know, bro, but it's just, I don't have that in me no more, I guess. I like playing team up because you're by yourself. I know that, dude, but it's at this point in the game where there's fucking god tier players everywhere. And they don't match you up with, like, overall, I don't feel like, anymore. You're not going to get me on it, dude, just saying, so. Why don't you do that? Where is your Ethernet at, anyways? Oh, fuck the app. Why did she put in the Apple TV? That's stupid. You gotta hook it up with your PlayStation, dude. Yeah, but it's probably gonna kick you out because you gotta change your internet settings to Ethernet. It'll make it faster, definitely, but it'll just make it better, you know? Just it's, like, more secure. I don't know, because you're not, I don't know how to say it, but there's nothing, like, it's not going from Wi-Fi to Wi-Fi. It's, like, directly connected to it. So it's not like you're uploading it or... I just wish we played my career more, that's all. Well, there's not, like, all of us. Like, I wish Elijah played it more, you know, just... Ready? Now your mic's disconnected if you can hear me. Daniel, your mic's fucked up. What do you want to play, man? That's what's up, bro. I really don't play my team. I'm just going through shit right now. I'm waiting for my friend. When the hell did I see that one card? That was 24. There it is. Might as well get this thing. Oh my god, someone else bought him. Oh, good luck, man. Hope you get that Kevin Durant. Fuck, are we just gonna buy this bitch at 25k? Another user bought that auction. What the fuck, dude, is this? Is this shit glitched or some shit? Daniel. I just bought me a 98 Steve Nash, dude. I have my MT, dude. That's all. To play team up. Erby, so you ready to play team up? He's cheap as fuck. He's like 25k. Alrighty, dude. I say we do something where we can't pick up a position right away, dude. We just gotta go with what we get left. The luck with what, though, bro? Like, I ain't got no luck. We're just playing All-Star Team Up right now. I ain't gonna lie. I do got a little bit of pack luck, bro, with the... I got that MJ card, but that's a while ago. I just opened up like a pack because I had like a shit ton of MT or from like the base game or whatever it was. Or actually, I used it my VC, I should say, that I just had saved up. Yeah, I guess things drop, I guess. I don't know. What position is going to be left? All right, power forward, center, all right. And there's one more player, but what do you want, dude? Point guard? Not shooting guard. I'll get, it's the East, though. I feel like using Jason Kidd, dude. But I'm gonna have to use Russ. I mean, Derek Rose, bro, just because this bitch is gonna be fast as fuck. Yeah, we'll check. All right, let's use the Celtics, bro. I mean, he's Bob Cousy. Oh, no, he's got... Oh, fuck, okay. Oh, dude, he got Magic Johnson. Dude, that's about to be sick, bro. He got Oscar, I guess. I'm using the Celtics. Fuck, dude, I gotta get convinced of Oscar. Oscar. You're not a nobody. Wait, wait, Lola. Not a nobody. I'm a wiener. It won't drastically change it. It just makes it like, I don't know. No, I would say, the thing, actually, the right term would be, there's no delay, I should say. You know what I mean? There's this no delay. I love how his jersey says pistol, dude. This dude's got Bam eye by you. He's about to get dick down, dude. At center, bro. Than we have ever seen before. Yes, they have to be rim protectors. Yes, they have to control the paint. But now those bigs are asked to defend in space, to guard on the perimeter. Kevin, you know this. That's a tall task.
Where are you going?
Just five to shoot.
Oh, okay. From Robertson. Bam got the rebound over Shaq. Mid-range shooter, but he can't get that one to go. Scotty, just don't pass it. Wait, we got 8 people in the lobby, so my dude quit, and I guess the power forward quit, so that's gonna be fucking fun to deal with. But yeah, Sabia gonna be there, bro, tomorrow? Or nah. I might just go, bro. I just gotta see Elijah Lawrence and get everybody together again. It'd probably be the first time they get, like, a long time we've been all together, dude. Oh, what the hell? So, yeah, bring back the memories of all of us together. All right, so our small forward left. And your dude left, dude. Give me that shit, bitch.
And here's Maravich. He's guarded by Adebayo.
Never easy to stop Pippen. This guy at the rim, but that is a beautiful contest right there.
It's blocked by Shaq.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length.
You know who my new baby mama is, Daniel, bro.
Now off the inbound. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
And really just unselfish basketball on the
I
interior.
I should have stole
that.
I'm stupid, bro.
A coach loves to see.
The shot's good from Shaq.
And O'Neal just a brute on the block. Simply overpowers the opposition.
Here's Giannis. Another shot, and the layup is good. Antetokounmpo's got his second bucket of the game to go.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today. And you know, the improvement we've seen over the last few seasons with Giannis is incredible. I mean, he just keeps adding to an already superstar-level game.
Here's Kuzma.
How did I? Who did I get stolen from? I was gonna lob it.
It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. It's Pippen with the drive.
Pippen, simply put, one of the best small forwards of all time. A defensive powerhouse and a fearless scorer.
It's his first trip to the line.
I just want to see what Bob Cousy's shot is, dude. That's what I think.
Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And how about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
And you know, oh, I thought he was going to game that shit. Giannis
improving on his rebounding and his passing.
Career highs for him in both of those areas.
I know, I should, dude, but I ain't got no MT now, so.
I'm not sure how you guard him at that point.
What's his overall?
And it's out of bounds, and they say last touch by Bryant.
Damn. I do need a center, though. I should have probably gotten a center, dude, but I need a backup point guard. My backup point guard's at gold, Derrick Rose.
Here's Cousy.
And so he's just ass.
Here's Adebayo.
He's dicking down his shot.
Good on the assist by Pippen.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
It's Maravich on the wing. Grant outside. And he's going to get whistled for that foul, G. That was intentional, but not exactly logical.
Yeah, man, I was surprised about that fight today, dude.
There. I mean, I don't know where his head is, but it's not in the game.
Pippen.
And if you really want to make things hard on yourself, this is exactly...
The problem is, like, if the enemy team leaves, like, the other opposing team leaves, like, it doesn't exit the game. You gotta wait for everybody else to leave, which is stupid.
Nicely done. Oh, why dunk you very much?
He can really fly in.
I don't know why this Giannis is not posting up, dude. Like, he can dig down this guy.
And you've got 2 points.
What the fuck? I don't know why that Bam didn't cut, dude. He was wide open for a loop.
Got 6.
I'm just trying to throw lobs, bro. I know, dude. And he has the best Shaq in the game, bro. Probably the best center in the game.
Of course, the game is shifting towards skill and finesse, but there are those players.
Oh, because of the 30 for 30?
Who are like bulldozers and force the issue inside.
Well, a guy like Blake Griffin, who is such
I really wanted to watch. I really wanted to play part 3, dude, because I think part 3 is the, like, the KG one, I think. And, like, I don't know. I don't think they talk about it that much, though. I think, like, the Bird and Magic's, like, fucking 2 parts of that shit. Because that episode, dude, that was, like, the first part, bro. And there's, like, 3 parts of that shit. And there was still, like, an hour left of the first one, dude. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Good luck and good night.
I don't know how you do it, right? How do you do?
Oh, I should have threw a lob at Giannis. I'm sorry.
Here's Cousy.
Oh, that's my fault.
Stolen by O'Neal. And here comes the break. Moving it up.
Oh, God, my bad.
Yeah, love seeing Bryant just get up and go for it. His leaping ability never ceases to impress.
And looks like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
Keep on forgetting I do floaters and shit,
like,
dude.
That is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense. You have to blow the whistle.
I don't think there's any question, Greg. There are so many rules that favor the offense these days. You've got to be able to equal things out when an illegal screen is set.
Here's
Adebayo. Oh, you got needle. Threaded needle. Hall of Fame. Yes, sir.
The unselfishness from Cousy. Fantastic at realizing when one of his guys has an opportunity for a clean look.
Right.
Damn, you haven't even gotten the ball yet, bro. I'll let you work a Havlicek real quick. Hopefully this Bam sets you a screen, but.
To the middle. It's tipped. Stolen by O'Neal. Now 8 seconds separating the 2 clocks. And he comes up with the deuce.
How about he has yet to miss 4-4 to start? Adjustments.
Is this dude really bitching that he's not getting the ball,
the
bro?
Like, something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
I mean, he is Giannis, bro. He's our best player, but, like, shit, dude. Like, calm the fuck down. Fine, I'm gonna. All right, fine. He's got the point guard there. See, when you get the point guard like that, bro, I got you.
Giannis helps on.
Yeah, see, look at your dumbass missing.
Here's Adebayo. The shot, no good. Some solid defense from Grant. Shaq with it.
How are we letting this dude do this?
Master Grant. And here's Maravich for three. Oh, and he nails it just in time. One out. And don't go away. We'll be right back.
I'm not with the hands. Popping pills, fucking bitch.
That's why you don't get the ball, you fucking bum ass bitch. Fucking up and shit. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys. Pass the ball, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Look at the turnover ratio, then look at the score. Easy to see.
I'm about to get all assists, no points.
Offensively, they took care of the ball, and defensively, they forced a number of miscues.
Go, Giannis. Oh.
And Giannis throws it down.
Four assists, no points, no rebounds.
Changes tonight.
That's all I do.
Either team giving an inch.
And right now you love the chess match, right? The ability
of shit, bitch. I'm the Bob Cousy's a goat.
And he lobs it up toward the rim.
I still don't allow the Scotty, bro. He stole it from him. This dude's really trying to do this to him.
Here's Pippen. Shoots from the corner.
All right, Pippen.
That's his second shot and his second basket.
Well, the versatility he possesses makes him a very tough cover, guys.
Another foul would give him three.
How many steals are there?
Something to keep an eye
three.
On, guys.
Damn, why they have me on the other side, dude?
The second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. To the paint. Here's Maravich.
Damn, dude.
And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Hey, Maravich, the skill set, how savvy he is, and then the showmanship that he brings to the table. I don't know that we've ever had a guy more creative at the game of basketball. And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line. And I need to see some more assertiveness.
I just didn't have my icon pass open, bro, because he was wide open.
Outside, Kobe.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, no, he's
not. Up top, Adebayo. Puts it up from 12. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scotty.
Me and you are just like, all right, bro, yeah, no points. I haven't even
Adebayo
shot the ball.
Got 14 points.
Yeah, I'm chilling, bro. But I feel bad for you, though, bro, because, like, I don't know, I'm the point guard, so it's like I'm
terrific across Greg, all stat categories.
I'm doing something, bro. Oh, my God, these dudes really going. Bitch, have we been passing the ball?
He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons.
Oh, here we go. Fade him. Fade him. That's what.
Now, here is Havlicek. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
Oh, shit. We should have stopped the ball.
Here's Shaq.
Oh, I'm down.
He can't get it to go. Nice D from Pippen.
Can he dunk? He can't.
And it's good. 2 points.
And that's a sense of the IQ.
But I love that video with Cousy right when he dribbled out the ball, dude, and he's just dribbling with his right hand, dude, the whole time. That shit's fucking hilarious how it's, like, changed so much.
And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Here's Kobe.
How am I not feeling that?
Puts it up from 17.
Hurry, Scotty. I got you.
On up the court. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
I really didn't want to throw a lob there because.
And among the many things like about Rondo, he is strictly about the team. Willing to take on any role.
Especially these two.
He wants to win.
They can do everything else. Shoot.
It was such an honor to be on this.
Do a little bit of defense.
You were the first female to become a full-time
no,
NBA.
Why am I backing him down? Help!
Breaking new ground. You've accomplished so much in your life, personally, professionally. What would you tell young women who are graduating college, looking to get ahead in their career and what you've chosen?
Well,
look at Giannis, all right?
Lucky, Kevin, the game of basketball has been a part of my life since I was 7. It's been a driving force. I love it. I would just tell young women, times are changing. Dream big. There's nothing that's impossible. And I'm so thankful to the NBA players and coaches who have just wrapped their arms around me.
How is he not picking up the ball at all?
This business. So kudos to those players who are part of the change, no question.
And hard work. I have seen you work. I have seen you prepare. No one prepares more. No one works harder than you.
Thanks, Kev.
I know. I saw you, Bam. Don't worry.
Here's Kuzma.
Maravich
with
the
steal.
Oh, my God. You shouldn't. That was my fault.
And here's the fast break. Here's Shaq. And the rejection by Adebayo.
And there it is for him.
I'll give it to Giannis. I should have set a screen. I need to set screens.
Stolen by O'Neal. And they're on the break.
Pick up the ball, you dumb bitch.
Stamirovich. That's good, and he's now 3 for 4 from the field.
There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
And here's Pippen. And okay. Shaquille O'Neal pulls it down. And he's going up for the alley-oop. And the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot.
All the way, Pippen. Pippen. What are you doing, Giannis?
Down it goes. Nice one there from Antetokounmpo.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
And they turn it over. Stepped in the line that time.
Dick,
and
in.
Look at Adebayo. What a contribution.
You've got to take a timeout. Take a
be
breath.
Be a good Instagram bro. I sent you two ass funny memes.
Stop this guy.
Here's Kobe. Bryant is doubled. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock
Daniel.
And the game clock. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. The shot's
that was horrible.
Cousy.
I was trying to go for the lob, but then.
Cousy is pretty crafty down there on the block. Has that sense of how to score in traffic.
That's tipped. Now, O'Neal.
How is he taking his down?
12 points for him.
And won
the shot.
That,
and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And it takes a lot to knock O'Neal off balance. A massive player who just fends off the D with ease.
Here's Antetokounmpo.
Probably should have gave the bam there. That's fucking doing
time,
me.
But doesn't go in. And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. The home team up 5. Time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. Adebayo with the bucket. Adebayo's got 16.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed.
Oh my! Look how high Bob Cousy jumped for that. What the fuck was that?
Bam Adebayo. He just plays with so much energy when he's on the floor.
Boy, he is ferocious on both ends.
He was like, God damn.
The floor. Great energy player who can finish in the paint with the best of them. Very quick on his feet and can cover a lot of ground for a player his size.
Pass to Shaq. Antetokounmpo grabs the miss. Inside.
Oh, I love that. Oh! Bam, I would.
And
damn.
He sends it right off the glass.
I love doing bounce passes. Bounce passes are so sexy.
Little over a minute gone here in the second half.
How is it not picking the ball up on me, dude?
Pass to Robertson.
I love how I'm so far away and he gets the foul on that. Like, what is this? Like, I reach in, they make me go 2 extra feet just to.
Ryan in the post. O'Neal with it. He's picked up by Pippen. Pocket 6.
That's all we gotta do is make him pick it up.
Fader on the way.
Oh, of course it doesn't hit the rim.
The shot clock violation.
I really want to shoot some middies with Bob, dude, because I feel like he's a god in middies.
These guys have had some good motion on offense.
No one
nice
sent
assistant.
Me screens.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
And Adebayo throws it down.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more
more memorable dunks.
Snatch that bitch out.
We know he's capable of those memorable ones.
That was my fault, Giannis.
Catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
I don't know that.
Well, guys, one of the things that the NBA has been forward thinking about.
As Oscar said, that's how you fucking jump.
And they've got a bunch of them on the table in recent weeks. A mid-season tournament, a postseason play-in tournament, maybe even reducing the 82-game regular season schedule. Now, all of these would be very bold moves, but Commissioner Adam Silver has always demonstrated a willingness to think outside the box. Kevin?
PA, great assessment, good report. Thank you so much.
And Maravich is such a great scorer. All eyes are on him, but his eyes are on his teammates. A tremendous heel throw.
And it's Havlicek missing. And the foul is called. He intentionally grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, what I can think of is that he's trying to slow the game down a little bit. That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move.
I knew he could get under that.
Yeah, surprised he doesn't have more shot attempts. He's been accurate. You'd think he'd want to take.
How am I losing the ball?
Jumps up. Shaq can't get it to go.
Boy, 9 times out of 10, that's going in. I'm sure he surprised himself with the miss. That looks like a lack of focus. You've got to question what he was trying to accomplish there.
He lobs it up. So they foul intentionally. The baseline jam. You graduated as your college's all-time assist leader. Talk about some of the key traits of a great playmaker.
I think historically speaking, when we think about great lead guards, Kevin,
steady shooter, hot zone,
vision, patience. Who are the players that make their teammates better? Though probably the one underrated aspect of a point guard to me, Kevin, is communication. Are you constantly looking for opportunities to communicate to your teammates, make them feel good about themselves, give them confidence? That, to me, is probably the most underrated aspect of it.
And Doris, when you played, you took such great pride in each and every one of those things.
I did. I love trying to make my teammates better. Feels great to make somebody feel good.
I love how Bob just threw a dot right there, dude.
It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. Averaging with the steal.
No! I'm done, dude. They really caught a timeout on that. And he shoot 1 for 5, dude. Yeah, but you can't have more turnovers than a sister.
On the wing, Bryant. Ball's not loose.
Huh? Here's none of us grabbed that there.
Uses the glass to finish the layup. Maravich has got 11.
Bad as
well, the problem is they haven't gotten production from any other spot. But right now, this guy is cooking.
Pass to Pippen.
Not my fault.
Over Bryant.
There you go.
To the middle. And that's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
All right, Pippen.
Here's Giannis. And Giannis Antetokounmpo throws it down hard.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime.
That's worked so perfectly. He should have just passed it back to me. I would have threw him a lob. That was just dumb right there.
And with the lead,
damn,
I
got
all
y'all.
Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over, so you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Pass to Adebayo. O'Neal with the defensive effort. Bryant
It's a wide open look.
And so
it's
Gucci the down to him feet. Yep, just like me.
Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks as always for joining us. And here is Robertson. Outside, Kobe. Back to Robertson.
Oh, that's O'Neal.
Oh, and the dunk by Shaq.
O'Neal is. I hate these guys, but thank you. Nature.
Once he gets it that low, it is a.
I wish they kept him driving, but he better get 3 seconds.
Now here's Adebayo. And too much time in the lane, they get called for the 3 second violation.
You're right, man. You ain't got a price scan. Max, how much? How would I look like?
Here's Shaq.
I'm from Brooklyn.
Check with the rebound.
Yeah, just a solid job on the backboard. They are really controlling the inside.
No good that time. Good work defensively by Maravich.
That's some dumb shit.
Kobe all alone.
And how about O'Neal zipping passes over to his guys, using that height to find open teammates?
And then you do that. I mean, I guess you got the foul, bro, but shit. That's some dumb shit.
That sends him to the line.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Free throw good. Giannis. He's perfect from the line this time.
And really, the ceiling for Antetokounmpo is limitless. I mean, he has the potential to be a Hall of Famer one day.
There's the double team with Grant. Maravich with the steal. 2-on-1 as they jump out on the break. Score the bucket. He's made 5 so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
And all of a sudden, we've got a ball game, guys. No doubt about it. I'm sensing a major momentum swing here after that steal and run out. And his defense, so valuable. Not many can bother that shot at the rim.
Boy, you see the effort. You see the range. This guy prides himself.
I know, I should have gave it to you, dude. But...
you down.
Final quarter here. And
we are choking big balls right now.
Down low. Here's Shaq. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. And here they come.
Okay.
He locks up the alley-oop pass. And it's Pippen with the jam.
And you gotta love Poozie's ability to really create opportunities for his teammates. Just a pure point guard with superior passing skills.
Now, here is O'Neal. Tipped away. Here's Kuzi. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
Going right to the rim, which is where you want transition opportunities to end.
And he banks
Damn.
In the lane. O'Neal's got 4 points this quarter.
And you can feel the excitement in the building. Both of these teams pouring it on.
There's been a bit of a flurry here late, and this game may come down to which side gets a stop or two.
Now, here's Adebayo. 5 to shoot. Here's Kuzi. Good work defensively by Maravich. And that's a foul called on Bam Adebayo.
Pressure you to Pippen there. He's wide open.
Foul so far. Pastor O'Neal drops in the layup for 2. Shaq's got 12 points here in the second half.
Boy, when he's this deep, it's going to be tough to stop him, especially with a smaller defender.
They break it out 5-on-3, and it's Bryant missing.
Oh, that's that what?
This one for 3.
Oh.
And it's Havlicek missing. To the inside.
What? Dude, I didn't Robertson. Steal this.
Giannis with some nice D. A 3-ball.
All right, there we go.
Home the trifecta.
You got it on your 7th shot.
Fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
Grant outside. Here's Kobe. Tries again. Shaq can't get it to go. And it's Shaquille O'Neal with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. If they want to, they can milk the clock just a little bit here.
Yeah, that's the best option. Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
...51 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Bryant is doubled. On deep. Kuzi with the rebound.
And he's a good shooter from outside, but not sure from that deep.
Boy, we're seeing it more and more. Guys looking to create additional space by stepping back further from the line.
Now here's Shaq. Following the miss by Giannis. Loads it up for Giannis.
Are you serious? He's no fucking tired. That's why he missed that shit.
And he saw the play develop, but the pass just wasn't there.
It no, was he's a really wet. Good thought for sure, but the lob has got to be better than that.
Here's Havlicek. No good. And so the home crowd treated to a win. A confident win in one.
That was a struggle. Alright, let's get on my team. I gotta change my settings on my team. I don't think it's fixed. Coach settings. Manual. Manual. All right. Ready? 5 minutes. Should we put this shit in the Hall of Fame? 5 minute quarters. Ready for my players to get tired in 1 second. Damn, you got better team than me now, man. Dude, nothing works anymore on ball, bro.
Now here's Murray. Fires the three. The rebound by Tampa. One-on-one here. Here's Towns. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Beautifully done by Towns. You see the up fake to bait the defender?
As far as I can see, I just need privacy.
And you look at how Towns is so effective on offense.
A Ferrari on mine,
the entire package for a big man. Back to the basket, facing up, playing outside or in, off the bounce or on the catch. This guy can do it all.
Pass to Jones. Shot clock at 5.
How?
And he gets it to go.
An efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
Inside, Malone.
But he missed that. Second chance. Let's go, Carl.
And Towns finishes inside.
Fact of the matter is, Carl Anthony Towns could be a menace on the glass. Good luck with this guy.
Here's Murray, and the rejection by Towns.
Let's go.
On offense, here's Tampa. Every time.
And Greg, as you said, it's the skill level of Towns at his young age that is so incredible.
Very capable three ball shooter, but he likes backing you down on the block as well. You step back and look at what he can do for a team, and there aren't really any holes in his game.
Oh my God, Carl is popping off, dude.
And good work on the boards, and they pick up the second chance points.
And this to me is important for Carl Anthony Towns. We know he has a terrific perimeter game, but I like to see him take charge on the interior first.
Now here's Murray. Misses the three.
Are you serious? He, no one was near him.
You've got to move on to the next play.
I hate this game that comes this
about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter.
Here's Carl, bro. How are you not?
He makes his first shot of the game.
It's Bam, bro. He ain't let him shoot.
Got to the 10. I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start giving up high percentage looks. That doesn't.
Bro, why am I?
Oubre outside. Pass to Randall. No good with the triple.
I'm not showing yours.
Towns.
Alrighty.
And Tampa will come the other way. And there's the foul. It's on Towns.
I don't get that out of
that's
him.
That's his first
game.
Foul.
This is me, myself, and I.
And now the first timeout called here for Tampa. And Towns, a player who took a little bit of time adjusting from the college game at Kentucky to the NBA game.
I don't need anything.
On the defensive end.
I do think you have to appreciate over the last several seasons Carl Anthony Towns' commitment to becoming a better defender.
Listen, oh, no.
He has the length to not only block shots, but to alter shots. And you just want him to have consistent effort
like,
on that
bum,
end.
Bum, 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 bum,
and it's Towns
bum,
with the ball.
CB3,
he'll
get down.
They trail by one.
All right.
And they're moving it up. And Paul gets it to go in.
Maybe not, dude. I don't
see like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
And it's Tampa with the ball. Tampa shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. The first one falls. Both free throws good for Nash.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Paul surveying the floor. .133 left here in the opening quarter. And the whistle blows, it's going to be on Steven. That's his first foul.
You know, I gotta work.
Here's Paul. Tyson Chandler grabs the board.
And you know, you can't impact a shot that close any better than he did on that possession.
Oh.
Boy, whether he blocks
dude, how can I not dunk
that,
bro? I'm literally in front of him there.
Pretty much the same.
Tampa shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. Both shots good from the stripe.
There's 1:17 left in the first quarter.
Are you stuttering at all during this game?
Ball outside. Shoots over Walker. And again, Tampa no luck.
Oh my God, some give nice it to Wilt. By Tampa. Wide how?
Open. Down low. From past the arc.
Oh.
And that comes off the assist by Jones.
And this is where Walker thrives, an assertive long distance shooter.
Oh, that's my fault. I keep on fucking up my icon passes and then I'm switching.
Back to Randolph.
Oh shit, that's fucked up. That's good.
Paul. From the top of the key, he buries it. Paul's got six.
Boy, it seems like every shot he puts up, it's going in. This guy is hot, hot.
And play stop. This one, what looks to be an illegal
screen. All right, Brad. Like, he's set, dude, but apparently that's going to be an illegal screen. Whatever, dude. It's
that much of an advantage for the offense. You have to blow the whistle.
I don't think there's any question, Greg. There are so many rules that favor the offense these days. You've got to be able to equal things out when an illegal screen is set. All right,
apparently I'm not getting rebounds, yeah.
Pass to Randall.
What, the double team?
And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. Out to the right wing. Now, here's Chandler. James, that's a two-pointer. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to
I just hate how the stamina works in this game, bro. Like, and we'll be back shortly this shit's so low, bro.
And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And guys, your take so far in Tampa?
They set a physical tone in the first, and that really showed on the backboard.
I think it's why they hold the lead here early.
Come on,
because
Tyson.
They're controlling
Look at
the
these.
Flow of the game with those second chance opportunities.
For Tampa, they've been perfect so far from the first line, 6 for 6.
Well, it's amazing to me that Tyson Chandler, after all of these years in the league, is still an effective big man who can anchor a defense and rebound at a high level. Truly extraordinary.
Now here's Jones, following the miss by Jamal Murray. It's good. LeBron's got the lead up to 6 now for Tampa.
Remarkable catch and shoot right there from LeBron. Just a killer instinct whenever he gets the ball.
He's really going to make that shit.
There's an unpredictability to his offensive game. He is always keeping the defense off balance.
Too quick. Too quick.
Yep, that one goes.
It's Kemba, baby.
Parker's got 5.
And
I fucked that up. I feel like it's so hard to move. Like, I know it's the badges, bro, but like, because Steve Nash has that shit in Hall of Fame, the quick first step, dude. It's like, that shit's killer.
And I have just been so impressed with the way Jamal Murray has added to his game. Keeps pushing.
Bro, pass the fucking ball. What is this game? I literally have the icon on.
And continues to be a consistent threat.
Get that shit out of here, little boy.
Chamberlain with the block.
And the quickness off the floor, the insane reach. Wilt, one of the greatest shot blockers you'll ever see.
Give me that shit. Oh.
Knocks it loose.
King James.
Stolen by James.
Oh my God.
Jones sends it back. It goes out of bounds. That one off LeVert. And here's Chandler, who brings it up for Tampa. And with Murray, Greg, you forget how young he is.
I should have took that up earlier. Oh, okay.
Freshman year at Kentucky.
I mean, Murray was taken 7th in his draft and has kind of flown under the radar from that class. But the more you watch him, the more
damn,
you
that's, oh, my God. I'm just getting dicked up.
In the making.
Sinks the three-pointer.
All right, bitch, we can go back and forth. Fuck.
Out on the threes in time.
And after nailing a three-pointer in the first quarter, he has yet to connect here in the
oh
second.
Oh, my Lord.
Now, here's LeVert.
Well,
Howard can hit.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to
Okay. I think I need to release those, not just press the button. Right
here. Yeah, they got behind, but really hung in there and didn't let the score get out of hand.
And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Goes straight through the defender for the dunk.
Of course, he jumped for that, Carl.
He'll go to the line. That one is on Towns.
No answer for Simmons, a tenacious scorer who finishes with muscle through contact.
Now here's Jordan.
Oh, that was something else. Have mercy. Oh, my goodness. The creativity, the athleticism of Michael Jordan.
For three, Murray. Malone with the rebound.
Got his hand out enough on that one to bother.
Oh my God, I'm so dumb.
You know, we talked time and time again, trying to stay connected to shooters along the perimeter. Nicely done.
Oh my, how do you miss that?
Ugly second quarter for him. And now I think he's starting to really force the issue.
From downtown, the rebound by
and the well is running dry for him right now.
He is tired.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net.
He drains the quick shot.
All right, come on, Steve, heat up. And Tampa leads. He is tired, 2K. Stop it.
Just focusing on the task at hand, that's all you can do.
Boy, the tide is running one way and then shifts back in the other direction. I've lost count of how many lead changes we've had here tonight.
Tampa making some changes. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Well, Towns showing himself to be a willing facilitator. If you're open, he's going to find you.
All right, Carl. Don't fucking box out, you piece of fucking dog shit.
Shot clock at six. And the rejection by Towns. Nash with no one around.
What are you doing? Oh my God. He has stop and go on Hall of Fame, and yet he's missing the easiest fucking layups ever. Or fucking jump mid-range. Oh my God, we both tipped it to our...
The ability to challenge and change shots without fouling.
Here's Oubre. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet.
Oh, what are you doing, Carl?
Throws it down.
Good to see a player going.
Jesus Christ, this team is being dog shit right now.
He knows what his job is. Patrol the offensive.
Fucking this goddamn stutter is annoying as shit.
Demoralizing to your opponent. To play great defense and have the possession end that way, that's tough to take.
Carl, if you get a 3 seconds, I'm gonna be mad as fuck at you.
Outside Jordan. Three-pointer.
You bastard. How do you miss that, Jordan, dude? Like, if you don't get an excellent in this game, it's fucking off.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far.
I mean, that's the way I feel about it.
And it's Ciampa with the ball. It's a one-point game.
It's like this game is so dumb. You're trying to double-team a fucking Steve, or like Chris Paul, bruh, and like Steve Nash acts like a fucking idiot without the ball. Yeah, let's run to a spot where people are. Yeah, that makes complete sense when you're just wide open. Mullen, get away from me. Please. This slow-ass release. And he could dot that up, all right. Okay, yeah. I can't get through him.
To the inside. And stolen by Jordan.
You tipped that in, dude.
Tampa trails by three. Doris, even though he can sometimes get a little ahead of himself, you love the energy that Kelly Oubre plays with.
Oubre is exactly the kind of player who can provide punch on the offensive end off the bench.
Oh my God, Carl, you're getting dicked the fuck down, good.
Finish plays for you offensively.
I don't coach. Oh, I should have fucking popped that. That was me fault. Fuck you, Bam Adebayo. That's Jordan. Maybe it's not.
Goes back up. Rejected by Randolph. Second chance effort. Towns trying to get open.
One for five has got to be a frustrating start, and they just don't look sharp right now. Can they find their offensive game? Boy, as slow a start as you could have, just one for four from the field, they're struggling.
I'm a walking
lead. 19. Second shot opportunity. They shoot again. Malone.
It's like my starters are like tired as fuck, dude. And now I'm putting the bench in, and then my bench is gonna be fucking exhausted. You're not outposting me, bro.
Here's Adebayo. No good, shot missing. Towns with the defensive effort. And it's out of bounds. Tampa able to retain possession here.
How are the bench is not fully tired? I don't get that. Like, that makes no sense.
7 points in the game.
Ah, fuck.
Right wing. On the wing, up again.
Oh, you don't make that, dude. That's what I was expecting.
And Tampa leads by five.
Yeah, because of his length and toughness, so difficult to stop Chandler from converting off the window.
Back to Anderson. There's the triple. Offensive rebound. The shot by Adebayo, no good. Tampa leading by five.
One. I'm a walking dude.
That's tipped.
Oh my God, Tyson! What the fuck is his leg?
Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. It's stolen by Jones. And the dunk by James.
Oh, the athleticism and the speed of James in the open floor never ceases to impress. He is just a beast at finishing these fast break opportunities.
Randolph. Here's Oubre. Here's Adebayo. Back to Randolph.
Oh my God.
Two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Now this guy just has so much veteran knowledge. The pump fake by Zach Randolph fools defenses, gets them off their feet. So good. Boy, a really soft touch on display. It is a luxury to have a big man who can hit from the line at a consistent rate.
Loving the energy right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
You know, possessions like that will help them feel good going into that final quarter.
Here's Randolph. Kemba Walker making his last shot. Here's Novak. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot.
What are you doing, Tyson? We're not trying to kill a motherfucker.
It's on Tyson Chandler. For Tampa, they've been all four of their chances so far in this one. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Tampa leading by five. Right side to Walker. Pass to Chandler.
Let's go.
And the dunk by Chandler.
Kevin, it is so tough trying to keep Tyson Chandler from scoring. Even when you hit him, that upper body strength allows him to go right through it.
Here is Novak. Outside Randolph. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. There's 37 seconds left here in the third quarter. And no good.
Right now trying to get into a rhythm, but so far this quarter, boy, he is struggling to make anything go down.
They are just killing him on the interior.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Killing myself in this game.
Really, the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Tampa shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight.
And they came out of the locker room after halftime with a much more physical approach than what we saw in that first half.
to the middle. And the dunk by Chandler.
Adding to their advantage, trying to find a way to blow this one open.
Well,
and Greg, one of the things they're doing is identifying favorable matchups and then going
if we get the ball
of
hands, but...
And now the first timeout called here for Tampa.
And they're committing an awful lot of fouls here, and not of the good variety. You don't want to give up easy layups, sure, but it's been a non-stop parade to the foul line.
Okay,
6 seconds left in the third quarter.
The well,
the third quarter comes to a close.
I should have just took that with Kevin, but that was just dumb of me.
Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks as always for joining us.
Start calling timeouts, dude. Just get our stamina back up. Office her place, so I give it a benefit of the doubt. I think I'm being bad. Sub bus.
And when he gets ahead of steam, you almost feel sorry for defender Ben Simmons. A combination of size,
fuck you, 2K, with your stamina, bitch.
That can at times
come
be unstoppable.
And
first,
us
no,
from the
you don't understand. I don't do this for anyone ever. Yeah, anyway, what they all say, y'all say. Strong use of my fiance. Don't wait, Andre to Kanye.
Things can turn in a blink. What we need to do is execute the rest of the way. So we'll see if they can finish this one off, Kevin.
Or how's LeBron getting beat like that?
Here's Jones.
Doesn't love me. No, she don't love me no more. She hates my company.
Power running back in football with a pinpoint passing quarterback. Not much he can't do.
Backs up the door. She's
playing Australian rules football and the physicality and quick thinking.
Bro, these dudes got two timeouts. Actually, probably three timeouts, and these bitches are still tied. Like. What are you doing, Eddie? Like, why are you getting stuck on there? Look at Kemba. He is tired still.
Wow. Ow, Swipe. What we've been able to witness.
And it's Tampa with the ball. After Tampa picked up a three with their last shot. And Chandler throws it down.
I'm up here, and I have a blessed day. Did you serious?
I'm in the mirror. Look at my face. Curious. Where's the serious?
Outside, Jones.
Oh, that's a nice pass. I didn't block that!
And it's Howard finishing it off.
Now, please, Ballcat, and I give him
as we've come to expect from him.
And now in his mid-30s, LeBron showing no sign of slowing down.
That's not in there. Oh, my God! Tyson!
Second to none. Alongside his prodigious athleticism, it seems that's made a huge difference.
Pass to LeVert. Tampa keeping it going with the new 14-second shot clock. The shot will not fall.
Oh, that's a good
Tampa
steal.
Leading by nine, and it goes out of bounds.
Yeah, last touch by Murray. At my back, so
they
the dog. She screamed,
she loved
me.
Just take their time on offense and not try to force things.
Told her.
Here's Walker.
Oh, that didn't work. Oh, let's go.
Howard.
There's a reason Dwight Howard has so many all defensive teams to his credit.
Fuck! Give me that! Get it!
There, but they can do a little better
oh.
Glass here. Down
the let's go!
Good on the 3-point shot.
Let's go! Hey! Shimmy on him, Kimball! Shimmy on him!
In that first half, they're finally starting to find their rhythm here in the second.
How the fuck did we lose a timeout? What the hell? We all lost one timeout.
Well, you have to give credit to Kemba Walker, who has always found ways to improve his game.
And you want
to
fuck him?
Year after year. Has worked on that shot and tool set enough where he can now be a
bear this thing going. Fuck.
Here's Walker. After the basket by Tampa.
Next to me. My dead in my head. Look at the bed. The way I figured out. Chicken in the rehab. I guess it's bad. That's too good of me. Oh. Tyson. Let's go. Tyson's balling, man.
Listen, percentage-wise, Chandler has forever been one of the best at finishing around the rim.
Nope. How is he still setting a screen on that, bro? Oh my god. Apparently these screens are so fucking good. Alright, I got to put my starters in. And watch, my starters are not going to full stamina. Oh, why are you leaving this man wide open? Don't leave this man, even though he has a Gatorade symbol. This is Wilta, motherfucking still. Give this shit.
And that one is off. Nice D from Chandler.
That's it.
Here's James.
And my bench is balling, bro. I don't give a damn.
If LeBron gets speed at the rim, it takes a couple of steel walls to slow him down. And even then, he'll finish the job.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
To the right side. Here's Chamberlain.
And one!
3-point play chance here for him.
Looking to close it out. That one might have been the backbreak.
Well, at this point, they're so far up, it would take a real collapse to give this game away at this point.
1:11 left in the fourth.
Yo, check Simmons.
Simmons with it. Now guarded by Towns. The drive by Simmons. Towns with the defensive effort. Michael Jordan on the wing. Kicks it out to Mullen. Back to Jordan.
Oh my god, Jordan, don't go out any farther. Yeah, pick up the ball, bitch.
Outside for Simmons. Towns with the steal. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Right side, Jordan. Towns down low. Nash drawing the double team.
What?
And stolen by Murray. Here's... Oh!
That is just nasty. About the athleticism wow. On that finish.
Nice.
And here's Jordan outside. Misses
good
the shot.
Game, let's go!
Tampa get the win in. This was a very strong showing for him.
The bench popped off that game.
Win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did,
all right, cuh. All right, man. Well, adios. Oh my god, shit. Damn, they open up at 11. Alright, chat. I gotta take a fucking piss right about now, so I'm gonna take a little break and then. Yeah, I'll be back. I don't know if I'm gonna stream though, but I'll be back. All right, chat, we're back. I don't know what the fuck I'm blowing right now. I might just play Call of Duty, bro. Like, fuck it. I ain't got nothing else to play, so. I was gonna say, the settings are already fucked up again, dude, somehow. Why is the settings already fucked up? I knew it was fucked up once it, like... Oh my god. Wait, why is it not full screen? See, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, I'm about just gonna Assassin's Creed, dude, because that's what I should play, actually. I keep on changing my shit, dude. Oh shit, why do I have Chrome on? So I was wondering why I was like not full screen immediately, and I'm like, oh shit, gotta deal with this. Oh, I'm not dealing with that. Fuck God right now. Oh shit. Fuck was this? Alright, audio works. Put an alarm on for 10. Yeah, 'cause I'm about to get a haircut tomorrow.
Yeah, do I not have the things upgraded yet? Why wasn't I rocking it? Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till I get all these. Gonna sell everything. Smokes 2 packs a day.
Aphrodite, Artemis, Athena, mothers and daughters of Olympus, please lead us to safety. We can't lose anyone else.
I'm none of those, but I am Alexios Hemistios. What's wrong?
My people are in grave danger. We lost our leaders and our warriors, and now our hunters have disappeared.
Hunting parties can be gone for weeks before returning. What happened to everyone else?
War. The fight between Athens and Sparta has reached our borders, so the men left to offer their swords. I fear that those remaining will be lost to the sons of Xerxes.
I haven't heard of the sons of Xerxes. That's quite the name.
Persians left over from the Battle of Thermopylae. They have no nation except the heritage of an ancient king, but their numbers are great, and ours are not.
I would not trade our roles in this situation, though killing is my specialty, and I can hunt and track.
Do you deal in advice? I don't know how to address my people. They know something is wrong, and I'm not sure what to do about it.
There is no easy answer. If you were to take it one step at a time, how would you start?
I can't bring back the men, or stop the sons of Xerxes by myself. I know it's a lot to ask, but can you bring them home? Even if it's just bones, we'll need to honor them.
I'll look for the missing hunters.
My cousin Agnodike volunteered to look for them. She hasn't returned either.
I can't repay you, so I won't try.
Hello, man. What up, man? What up, man?
Those bastards! Those bastards!
Are you alright?
Do I look alright?
You survived. It's more than we can say for your companions.
That was our warning. First our hunters, then the rest of the village. I need to warn our magistrate about the son of Xerxes and their plans.
And I need to see her about my payment.
Come here, you goddamn horse. Twelve o'clock. Nope, you're dead. Remember me, yes, I remember me. Enemies. Yeah, man, what up?
What news of Agnoviki and the hunters?
Magistrate Perictioni, I have grave news. The sons of Xerxes are preparing to strike. Oh, it's you. Magistrate, this Mistio saved me from certain death.
For double the reward, I hope?
Finally, someone around here who knows how to use a sword. I've been trying to convince Perry to build our defenses since we first saw the sons of Xerxes creeping closer to the village.
This is my sister, Thea. She considers herself to be acting general of Lalea in the man's absence.
It was your husband who shielded us before. Someone must do so now! Did you hear anything Agnodiki said? If we wait on the gods for help, we will be massacred.
The only language the sons of Xerxes seem to understand is violence.
Mistios, what if I hired you to protect the village?
I'll do what I can.
Good. Meet me at Kifiso Spring. I have plans for those sons of Xerxes. Good to see your face again.
Yours too.
Lalea is the daughter of Kifisos, god of this spring. It's said that she lives in these pools.
Thea, right? Perictioni told me you've been acting as general. Though, from what I saw earlier, you and your sister don't see eye to eye.
Perry would die folded in prayer before she asked for my advice.
Sometimes we want a comforting voice that says everything will be okay. Rather than to be confronted with harsh reality.
And now we are on the knife's edge waiting for the slaughter and we have done nothing. I must prepare myself to fight and hopefully the others too. Can you teach me?
Your sister says you act like a general. Let's see if you fight like one.
I'm ready. I told you not to go easy on me. You hit hard! That was humbling.
The sons of Xerxes won't be as kind.
No. It's a good wake-up call. One I wish Perry could have. But Big Sister always knows best.
Sounds like she's always giving you a hard time.
You could say that. Acting like the hero while I do the dirty work.
Now you're the hero.
One can only hope to live up to that title. I've been playing soldier too long, and now I'm stuck in the role of Perseus while feeling like Andromeda.
village of women, abandoned by their army and forced to take up the sword. Sounds like a story worth singing to me.
I don't care what songs they sing of my deeds. I care about protecting my sister and my village. If it is to my dying breath, then so be it. I will fight.
I've seen kings and commanders. You share their temperament.
Perry married the governor. I am unwed. Spinsters do not become leaders. We exist on the fringes.
Spartan women are taught to keep up with Spartan men. Lalea seems different.
It is an oversight that I've been pushing to correct. When the men leave for war, our defenses are limited to a few hunters too valuable to leave, or young men who can barely hold a spear.
And now that the hunters are dead,
we're more exposed to attacks from the sons of Xerxes than ever.
We should get back to the task at hand. There's still a lot to do.
You're right, but it's hard to know where to start. I need to train the others for war, but we are without weapons and armor. No blacksmith. But his daughter is still here.
And what about the hunters you lost?
We need to train replacements. There's also a camp close by. Likely the daughters of Artemis. They are not a friendly bunch, so we've been doing our best to avoid them.
I've run into them before.
I won't pry.
Who should I train?
I'm literally the leader.
I met with some volunteers from the village. They've got a little experience, but need to have their bow arms straightened. You can find them on the edge of Lalea.
Not sure how useful I'll be to the blacksmith's daughter.
Methiaudosa mentioned needing some materials before she can get started. Between you and me, she needs a little push. She's been helping her father at the forge since she could walk, but she still doubts her own abilities.
I'll get to it.
She ain't really bad, she a photo thot. I should hire this bitch, she's so damn good at Photoshop. They want me yet? 700 emails in my inbox. What does that mean? I ain't calling nobody back.
They tell me to make the weapons, but many of them ask if I know how. Oh, who are you?
A mercenary hired by the village magistrate.
Oh, that explains why I don't know you. I'm Methiaudosa. Please don't tell me you need new weapons or armor.
I don't, but the rest of the village does.
Oh, that's worse.
I thought you were the village blacksmith. Why are you so reluctant?
I'm not the village blacksmith. My father is, and my brother is his apprentice. I just fetch wood when they need it. Now they all expect me to arm the village.
Are you the only member of your family left?
I'll know when the men return from war. Matter left with the ferryman last year.
Bitch, an elevator like Ray Rice. Oh!
Is there any way I can help?
I think Pater left the molds and tools nearby, but I need ore, and even then I might make something utterly useless.
You look capable enough to me.
There's a difference between knowing how to do something with your mind and knowing how to do it with your hands.
Fair enough. What kind of ore do you need?
Any kind of ore will technically do, but...
But...
My pater used a legendary ore when making a dagger for my mater. It is called Aphrodite's ore. Sounds strange, but it's true.
How did the ore get its name?
The legend says Hephaestus, god of the forge, found this ore and used it to make a helmet for his wife, Aphrodite. She loved it for its color. Because of that, the ore works in the hands of any smith.
Where can I find the ore?
It's hard to reach. It's down the cliffs at the Persian remnants in a secret cave just above the water.
Sounds like you've been there before.
I told you, I wasn't a smith. I was there to fetch what Pater needed. I'd go myself, but I need to hit up the kiln.
I'll bring back Aphrodite's ore.
What the fuck? It's all over here. Oh, we got a mercenary to kill. Let's go. So hard.
That's cold, not I'm the villain, not really. Where the fuck is this dude at? Bitch, I up, don't breathe. Gas, on the gas. Don't fall off. Fuck, dude. Oh, you mad, huh? Yes, I don't. Another lawsuit. I just talked to 2 Chainz and he said true. Oh shit. So damn good at Photoshop. This bitch went all the way over here for her father, man. Bad on my...
Persians were insane to try to climb these cliffs.
That must be the cave. I can see why this ore is named for Aphrodite.
I know, it's not popping up on the fucking screen.
That should be enough ore from... found the ore.
Amazing. I'll ready the molds.
Will that be enough for the village?
It should be a good start. Oh, that reminds me. I have a problem.
You and the rest of Lalea.
I'm just one smith, and I can divide my time between making weapons and armor, but it will slow down the process. It would be faster if I just worked on one. Which should I focus on? Weapons or armor?
Weapons can be improvised. Armor can't. Focus on keeping people safe.
Yes, you're right. Your confidence gives me hope. Thank you for your help. Ah!
This is the whole hunting party?
We're all Lalea has to spare since the sons of Xerxes killed our husbands and sons. You must be the Mystios Perictioni hired.
I am.
We may not be the big brutes you're used to, but we're versed in killing well enough.
Well, we know how to fish.
That's a start.
We're ready. Do you have everything you need?
Yes. Get your bows and we'll go. Tell me about Lalea.
We've been blessed by both the waters of Kephissos and by Aphrodite herself. For she is the source of all beauty.
All settlements need to be near water. Ours just has a lot.
And you fish in the pools and the river?
Kephissos provides us with what we need.
Not enough in there to provide for all of Lalea. That's why we need you.
With the sons of Xerxes so close, is there less game around?
We've been relying more on fish and food. It's enough for now.
Animals don't scream and beg for mercy the way humans do. I doubt they interest the sons of Xerxes as much.
They're still food. Perhaps their numbers aren't as high as we think.
They may not have enough archers to black out the sun with arrows, but they do have enough to fill every citizen of Lalea with holes.
Here we are. A great bear.
Don't mention the bear. I'm already regretting being here.
Why are they following me?
To shoot, you need to raise your level with your gear. Arm straight and relaxed. Your arrow needs to be just below your eye, then exhale on release. Try to aim for the eye, so that you don't damage the desert.
Dude, this place is ass on animals. There's one. Fucking hell, they're walking to him. They literally just walked back here.
Thank you, Mistios. I've learned much from the bow. Aphrodite may provide, but Artemis acts.
Lalea is such a beautiful place. I'm glad I can do my part to take care of it. Thank you.
That should be enough to get you through the week, but there's still much to be done for Lalea.
Fuck it, we'll just take our horse. So that's what I'm saying about these missions, bro. Why am I going the opposite way? I don't know why I did this, but I'm already committed, so. Yeah, I'll probably get off after these missions coming up.
Hello? The traditional welcome of the Daughters of Artemis.
You are the Eagle Bearer, Messenger of Zeus, and Leader of the Daughters of Artemis?
I earned that title by defeating Daphne. I've come to ask for your help. The village near here is under siege by the Sons of Xerxes.
We follow Daphne. We do not follow you. You are a brute and a thug. Great leaders aren't measured by the piles of bodies at their feet, but by the help they give others.
Without the sword and spear of my grandfather, King Leonidas, this coast would belong to the Persians. Great leaders protect us from invasion, no matter the price in blood.
A great leader also provides for their people. Daphne always kept us in meat and shelter. You kill animals for trophies. Like the god you champion, you are selfish. Why would we trust you?
If Artemis found me unworthy, I would not have returned with the pelts of the Nemean lion or Callisto the bear. If anything, this proves me more Artemis's champion than Zeus's.
Why do you care about this village, and why do you expect our sympathy? What do we stand to gain from this?
The women of Lalea have food and shelter, but are not prepared to defend themselves from raiding bandits. An alliance benefits you both.
Power radiates off you the same way it did Daphne. I can see now why you carry her title.
It changed instantly.
If you can get me and my best warrior to yield, then my bow and sisters are yours. Telesila, join me. I yield. You have proven yourself worthy of your titles. My warriors and I are yours.
You fought well. You know the direction of Lalea, yes?
Of course. We'll gather our things and join you there.
I expect to see you defending Lalea when the Sons of Xerxes attack.
Yes, champion.
I've done all I can for these women. Time to get back to Peritione.
Eagle-bearer. Good. You can talk some sense into my sister.
I've just spoken with the hunting party. They recovered new enemy arrows near the boundaries of the village.
Scouts. Likely sent ahead to find weaknesses in Lalea's defenses. Of which there are many.
That's what I've been telling Perry! We need to kill those scouts. Even if we do defeat the lion's share of the sons in battle, the scouts will cut our throats as we sleep.
If everyone dies in battle, there will be no village left to defend. Agnodiki spoke of enemy weapons caches. If we destroy those, we'll cut the legs off our foes.
Why are these scouts such a threat?
What if we're away in battle and the scouts return to kill those we've left behind?
What did Agnodiki find?
She overheard the Sons of Xerxes discussing supplies they stole from a nearby fortress, and returned to their camp.
Why are these...
What?
We need to deal with this now.
Which do we focus on? The scouts or the casses?
I'll take care of the scouts. The last thing we need is an ambush.
If you've chosen wrong, we'll be exposed with nothing to show for it. But if you must go, go now. Are you ready?
I'll see you when it's done.
What is it that Spartans say about shields? With them or on them?
May the gods guide your path, and the arc of your sword. Destroying the casses is the key. Wandering through the woods looking for scouts is a waste of time.
Yes, please!
course they're in the fucking water, you dumbass. Yeah, she's probably right. We should have went after the caches, dude, but, like...
That's all of them. Better get back to Lalea.
Out of my way!
Hunted them to the last.
I'll sleep easier knowing that.
I still worry about them overcoming our numbers in battle. But thank you. This will change our fate.
How prepared are we?
We're under attack. Thea and her warriors are holding them off, but we need reinforcements.
As prepared as we're going to be. Go. I'll stay with those who can't fight.
This way! They've got us pinned against the rocks.
Yeah.
Are you serious? My game fucking crashes. Wow. Alright. Alright, well, if that didn't save, I'm gonna be mad as fuck about that. So, I guess I'll see you guys later.